There's a lot of creativity, a lot of innovation, a lot of passion happening in Africa, and that's what we're bringing to the table.
It's just great to see such a vast depth of technical talent in the region for us to come and be a part of. And when we do this, we're going to be part of the community.
The talent pool is so wonderful, and the expectations that they have for the future are big, bold, and ambitious stuff. And you want to be a part of that energy and enthusiasm.
It's really an indication of the interest that the company is taking in saying that we want to understand this emerging market.
I'm looking to learn. I'm looking to get started. I'm itching to go spend time so that organically we can grow it together.
Africa is a real unique opportunity. Average age of 19 years old, 1.2 billion people. We're opening these development centers in Kenya and Nigeria, where you see just this growing population of people who are very qualified for the kind of work that we do.
We have billion plus devices running Windows, hundreds of millions of application versions out there. Our compatibility effort for the Windows APIs and the Windows platform itself starts and ends with big data and analysis on really a billion endpoints and hundreds of millions of applications. And so we're going to have a team working on that problem.
These engineers are part of the community, and they're able to come up with unique perspectives that we might miss otherwise.
Our focus in Lagos is going to be around our mixed reality services. Mixed reality services is the thing that makes our mixed reality devices, from phones to tablets to, of course, HoloLens, connect to our intelligent cloud. And as we build those teams, the objective is to make Lagos part and drive forward the scale of that service worldwide.
Having a development center in Africa is going to be a game changer.
10 years ago, I would never have imagined that Microsoft would open a development center in Africa.
To actually now see this level of investment, especially around skills, around engineering, is the first. And so I take great pride in seeing this coming to life.
It's all about empowerment. The fact that we're able to use this opportunity to really live our mission of empowering every person and every organization on the planet to achieve more.